Se oli kyllä aivan tollanen lautasen mallinen ja
it was shaped like a saucer.
Hyvin hienosti kyllä tehty ja siinä oli
very finely crafted.
Siinä oli
it had such fine features that I doubt a human being could build one. And also, well, the creature, it wasn't human. It was short and had a fairly large head, and the body was round.
Mikä ihminen, joten se oli lyhyt ja suhteellisen iso pää ja pikku vartalo, sellainen pyöreä vartalo oli sillä. Ja koska hän meni sinne takaisin, niin ei se ole mistään ihmisen tekemä.
Kuuluiko tuolloin mitään?
Did you hear any sounds back then? Well, in the beginning, when the saucer was landing, it made like this buzzing noise.
Joku niin kuin mehiläinen
pitää. Sort of like a bee.
Surina. Ja sitten ääni.
When the craft stopped, so did the sound. Was the creature acting in an unfriendly manner, or did it even seem to notice you?
Kyllä, koska se otti minuakin oikein niin kuin kahden.
Well, yes, it grabbed me by two hands from the hips and pulled me back. It was pulling extremely hard. And then it came in between me and Viljo. And then it went a bit further away. It was wearing a phosphor suit. The suit was glowing extremely well. It was afternoon and it was getting a bit dark. And in that darkness, the suit was glowing extremely well.
Oli hiukan hämärä, niin siinä hämärässä se loisti erittäin voimakkaasti.
Äänteliko tämä olento?
Ei.
Was the creature making any sounds?
Ei.
No, it wasn't.
Katsotteko, että hän pelästyi?
You weren't able to hear any sounds? No. Do you think that it got scared of you in the end, or why do you think it moved back to its craft?
Ei, kyllä se.
No.
Se sai ne määrätyt.
It got its experiments done, so it went back.
Ei hän kuitenkaan teiltä mitään mukaan saa.
But it didn't take anything from you.
Arno Heinonen,
no, it didn't.
Kuinka kauan te olette ollut tuon tapauksen jälkeen sairaan?
So Arno Heinonen, how long have you been sick after this incident? After the incident, I was unable to work for 5 months, and then I tried to get back to work. But it's been really hard. I'm still struggling to work. My back, stomach, and my right arm, it's still numb.
Näkyykö teissä tai toverissanne?
Did you or your friend Esko Viljo show any external signs of injuries after the incident? Well, yes. Esko Viljo's face was swollen and was turning quite dark red. And the arms are still slightly dark red, a bit bluish.
Tumman punaisessa se niinku sinertävät ja itsessäni kyllä tuon, että havaitsin, että koska mä laihdun sinä aikana.
I lost weight 5 to 6 kilos. I wasn't able to eat. It made me feel like throwing up.
Ruoka tahtoo tulla yli.